This project started 1 year ago, and it was really an idea when we met with the Vermont farmer, Eric Andrus, that we actually can grow rice and we can do it in a way where it's affordable, it's accessible.
No early adopter can really succeed at doing something as a complete solo operation. There's resiliency in having a community of practitioners. And that community of practitioners can benefit from the involvement of academics and ag service providers.
The climate aspect of New York State is changing, so a lot of the high value crops like vegetables, you know, they're under increasing risks from intense precipitation events, so a lot of flooding. And so we thought about a diversified farming system and thought rice is perfect for that type of production agriculture that is getting flooded. Everything we do in extension is evidence-based, so based on data. What's unique about this situation is that in extension, we don't actually have any extension agents that know how to grow rice. So we're learning and adopting this practice from farmers just, you know, next door to us.
It's sort of a compound opportunity for us to learn about how others grow rice, bring it here, and live and learn through experimentation and sharing of information how we're going to grow rice, and try to work with the industry that we hopefully will see grow.
I mean, other than waiting to see what the quality will be and thinking a little bit about the beginning and the end of the season, I think we've done a lot right, and it's, you know, it's good for year one. Just to see the grain coming out.
Very happy to see this project happening. And if, you know, 100 farmers took up rice farming, we still wouldn't be scratching the surface of the demand for what we can grow.